थैंक यू नैटालिन बेबन, बलजीत जी, स्तुति जी एंड ऑल टीम मेंबर्स ऑफ सिफ यूके एड एंड फेयर स्टेप. आई एम ऑल्सो थैंकफुल फॉर गिविंग मी दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी टू शेयर माई एक्सपीरियंस बेसिकली वाइल वर्किंग विद सिप इन प्रोविंस टू. आई हैव watched all the discussions and even the fair launching of the carpet industry also, and it's really touchy. Basically, because it is based particularly in Sarlahi district and three places, as far my knowledge, it's Bagmati, Haryon, and Lalbandi. And the important thing is that all the employee that I have seen there, they are all women. So it is a kind of transformation in labor market, in my opinion, as well, because most of industry they are occupied by male in province too. So this is very unique thing in my opinion, which could be replicate to other places as well. So first of all, I would like to congratulate the whole team for this creative idea to mainstreaming women in labor market particularly. Also, I'm also thankful for having SIP partnership with the province two government, and we have long engagement since almost last 2 years. And in the initial phase, we have collaborated and we have organized few activities initially, which resulted in a lot of change in province too, basically. But due to the COVID pandemic, we could not complete all our planned activities due to the pandemic situation. But the discussion for skill employment program, which we that was in Icha Hotel in Simra, as far as I remember, and that was an important event for us. Later on, we collaborated in many policies and other discussion program. We launched a lot of like a mobile labor event in different places, basically in Birganj, in as well, with also with WordLink and different kind of creative activity that we have started, but we could not continue because of COVID pandemic. So it's good to start, in my opinion, in post pandemic period. And I think all the activities that we have planned initially, we could start now. And I'm also thankful to Baljeet that he returned, and again we have started collaborating on different activities. Basically, last week we had discussion over the youth employment program, which is a big program for province too. We are going partnership with recognizing the government rule directives as well, because we have government SIP, and also we are going to engage the private sector basically. So really, this is even the carpet industry program. I think not only in Sarlahi, we could replicate in other areas as well, because there are Tamang, Limbu, and Thar women. They are engaged. Basically, I have watched that their husbands, some have problem with economic situation for education of their kids. So these, I think, self-employment type of package could also be introduced in few places through different kind of training program, and also depending on the demand side of the market as well. And we are planning basically to have another skill program, youth employment debate with the different industry again on 30 November is I think that is the planned date that we are going to have joint program with our Ministry of Finance. So let's make that program successful. Which could open door for having this type of creative program in other places, in other district in province too as well. So I would like to request SIP, Baljit ji, and UKAD also to continue, and with the more effective now, because this pandemic has created a lot of unemployment in different places. Because as you know, that province too is the highest supplier of migrant labor to the Gulf country. And Salahi district is one of the highest right now. Also, if you look at the five least developed district list, Salahi, Motari, Dhamsa, three among five are from province two. even literacy rate is really low in Salai district. So this program, in my opinion, could open its lesson learning for other district as well, for other province as well. And from the government side, we are looking for the opportunity basically to help us to develop such creative ideas so that we could introduce such type of program in other areas as well. So it's again fresh start in post pandemic period. So I would like to congratulate the whole team, and also UKAID particularly, we need support in terms of finance, in terms of idea generating, in terms of creativity. So we are expecting to collaborate with SIP and UKAID in future as well. Thank you very much.